Well, I'm Scott. I'm one of the pastors at Marco Presbyterian Church, and we're here this morning. You know, it's bright and early, and Rose Marina, I saw they're starting to move the boats around. We've got all kinds of trash trucks out, and activity has already begun. And maybe your day is like that too. Maybe you've already gotten into the day, and you're starting to move around and have lots of activity, and you know, maybe you've already closed your rings on your exercise goals. What we want to do each day is pause and think a little bit, just ponder for a moment of hope. What does God really think of us? We want to answer that question. How does God think about you and me? And so we do here at Marco Presbyterian Church, we read scripture to better understand what God does for us. And yesterday here at our services at 9 and 10:30, we read this text at the very beginning of our church service, which was in Zephaniah. It's a prophet. Verse 17 of chapter 3 says this: "The Lord your God is in your midst, a mighty one who will save. He will rejoice over you with gladness. He will quiet you by his love. He will exult over you with loud singing." He will quiet you by his love. He will exult over you, and he will sing over you with loud singing. If you really understood how God loves you so much today, what would change about your day today? Would you be a person who has so much hope that hope would overflow into other people, the way that you treat others, the way that you interact with your family? We've got COVID still going on. The election isn't resolved. We have all kinds of different ways that you and I could be anxious, and yet we have a God who loves us so much that he sent his own son for you and for me. And if you believe in Jesus, then he exalts over you with loud singing. He considers you a part of his people. He even quiets you by his love. And he is a God who loves you completely today. I hope that you will read the word and better understand not only what God thinks of you, but how you might begin to see the world differently if you really believed what God thinks of you. And the only way that we can do that is indeed to read scripture. So we're a church here at Marco Presbyterian Church who we read scripture. We read scripture, sing scripture, preach scripture. We even pray scripture because we believe that that's where we can better know the God of the universe, who not only created this whole place, but he loves you and me. And even today, if you believe in Jesus, he exalts over you with singing, quiets you by his love. He loves you. Live this Monday like that in Christ.